My fellow Virginians, I want to talk to you about what's happening on our college campuses. First, Virginia is not New York. We have a different governor. We have a different attorney general. To be clear, the First Amendment is one of the bedrock principles of who we are as a people, and that freedom is something that we all take very seriously. But we're going to protect your freedoms. However, to our college students, if you decide to cross the line, if you decide to be so foolish as to try to occupy an academic building, or try to directly intimidate and threaten our fellow Jewish citizens, or call for the extermination of an entire group of people, there will be consequences to your actions. It was wrong to act this way in the 1930s and 40s. It's wrong to act that way today. The other night at VCU, we saw some of these so-called peaceful protesters assault our officers, our brave men and women that were there to enforce the law. For those cowards that assaulted our police officers, we will use every resource to track you down. We will find you, and we'll make sure there's consequences to your actions. My job as Attorney General is to make sure all of our students, no matter what their background, is able to go in an academic setting and study and not look over their shoulder in fear. That's a job I take quite seriously, and we will continue to do so.